For years, Washington politicians in both parties wasted billions on pork projects known as earmarks. Remember Alaska's bridge to nowhere? Jeff Flake led the battle against this outrageous waste, and Flake won, saving taxpayers billions. Now, Richard Carmona is defending earmarks. Carmona calls them smart investments. Wow. Richard Carmona, a politician only Washington could love. Club for Growth Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.